everybody. Let's get started. First thing you do is you get a plate to prepare your husband's sandwich for his lunch. It's best to have a plate with nice sides to catch all the ingredients. It's going to be an open-faced sandwich that you'll be sending with your husband today, so take a nice piece of bread. And the first thing you want to do, this is called applesauce surprise. Get a spoon, get approximately 2 teaspoons, whatever you think is best, and generously spread that on the sandwich. That makes for a nice, moist base. Then you're going to want to take one egg, that's right, one egg, crack it, open it onto the sandwich. Now sometimes the egg will spill over to the side, you just simply try to scoop it up and try again to scoop it up. This is why you need a side on the dish. Scoop it up, scoop it up. And if it breaks, just mash it up into the sandwich. Alright, now, either you can get some fresh garlic, or we can get garlic, old world spicy garlic, in a container like this, and you put it on the sandwich. Put a generous amount, especially if your husband loves garlic. Good to have garlic while you're working. Top that up with a few fresh grapes. Like that. Let's see. There we go. For a visual. Then, my husband has a sweet tooth. So what I do is I like to just pour a little sugar. And your man is not gonna believe what hit him when he goes to eat that at lunch today. Sometimes what I do is I put this all in a bag. Now what you do next is you take your dish, I've prepared this ahead, and you slip it inside a large baggie, like this. Now you don't want your husband to take your good dishes with, so all you simply do is slide it into the bag. Just slide, it'll slide. You got a nice slippery dish. It's just gonna slide into the bag. And there you have it.